A meeting lies at the origin of Carnot, that of Paul Benoît and Miroslav Zizeni. During his career, Paul has realized the extent of the energy waste in data centers. He decided to take up the challenge, make the servers silent, and above all, recover the heat they generate. In 2010, he meets Miroslav, who runs a mechatronic company. The company is created. It is the beginning of Carnot's adventure. They soon gather engineers and technicians who are passionate about IT. For 3 years, the team focuses on R&D and on a central mad idea, implementing computers in heaters. In 2013, they are ready to enter the market. But why do so? The problem with data centers is that they are energy-intensive ogres that house thousands of computers working day and night. They generate heat when working and you need to cool them down, which means consume even more electricity. Carnot's strategy is based on the deployment of IT power in buildings, offices, homes, communities, swimming pools, where the large quantities of heat released by IT servers can be directly recovered. To avoid this waste, Carnot distributes computers in buildings that can use this heat locally. To do so, Carnot invented heaters and then developed high-efficiency computing clusters, which embedded microprocessors as heat sources. These sustainable high-efficiency computing clusters are connected to the fiber, through which complex calculations pass, based on the heat needs of the buildings. This approach makes it possible to reduce the cost, the risk, and the carbon footprint linked to IT infrastructures, in particular in the field of high-performance computing. Carnot's customers are, on the one hand, players who consume intensive IT power, mainly in the fields of finance, multimedia, and research, and on the other hand, public and private players in the world of building, seeking to reduce the energy footprint of their building stock, social landlords, local authorities, heating networks. In 2013, the first Parisian building was fully heated using computing heaters. In 2018, for the first time, a new building was designed to be heated by Carnot's solution. Thanks to daring investors and an increasingly passionate team, Carnot is today a French company of more than 60 people, which provides its clients with a unique solution to considerably reduce the carbon footprint of their digital activities. Today, Carnot performs computer calculations for the largest French financial institutions, for prestigious 3D animation studios, for industry leaders, and for research laboratories. Carnot's appliances are now present in 5 regions of France and 4 European countries. Digital technology is a revolution which should benefit everyone and which cannot be done at all cost, nor for the planet, nor for future generations.